As a non-financial manager, why is finance and accounting important to you? Well, finance and accounting is not something you should just leave to the finance and accounting professionals. This is something that should pervade all parts of the organization. If you can think in financial terms, you can be much more effective as a manager and add a lot more value to your organization. And our program is pitched in a way to try to marry the finance and accounting skills that we're going to develop to the experience that you've already developed as an executive. Those two sets of skills together is what really adds value. You have to be able to know what the finance and accounting means in terms of your business, in terms of your industry, to really be able to use it. So you've already got those skills in terms of experience and knowledge and operational talent and things like that. If we can add the finance and accounting to that, the marriage of those two things is what really adds value to your organization. In our program, students develop a lot of important skills. One of the most useful ones actually turns out to be vocabulary. In order to be able to interact with other people, you have to be able to express things in financial terms, use those terms correctly in a way that people understand, and be able to figure out what other people are saying when they use terms as well. Many students struggle with that initially, and that prevents them from even engaging in financial discussions. Our program helps them along with respect to that skill. Another important skill is the ability to read and interpret financial statements. This allows you to delve deeper into your performance, figure out where you're doing well, where you're not doing so well, so that you can make improvements. In addition, we spend a lot of time talking about how to think about strategies and alternative courses of action in financial terms, how to make financial projections, how to come up with an economic value and how to actually calculate an economic value for alternative courses of action so that you can see which ones add the most value. How to incorporate timing of cash flows as well as risk into your calculations and your analysis are important skills that we develop.